Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends waiting just around the bend. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's you a heart, look, there's a heart. I hear the horn on to you. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's you look.
I'm Jite.
And I'm Aspen.
And welcome to today's episode of CTV featuring
April!
The Mental Health Club will be hosting their first discussions in therapy rooms. Come relieve some stress with some yoga this Wednesday, November 6th with Coach Kit. Be in the girls' gym by 12:10 p.m.
And also Thursday, November 7th, there will be a discussion room where students will discuss strategies for coping with school stress. This will begin during eye lunch in Ms. Drake's room, room 1311.
And now to Vicky V for today's weather.
Hey guys, I'm Vicky V and this is Weather TV. Today it's going to be partly cloudy with a high of 82 and a low of 62. Now back to our anchors.
Do you have plans for spring break? Would you like to visit Spain and Portugal? If so, there's a great opportunity. Miss Acevedo's trip to Ecuador, which got changed to Spain and Portugal this coming spring break.
There will be an informational meeting for two students and parents next Wednesday, November 6th at 6 p.m. in the library. For more details, pass by Ms. Acevedo's classroom, room 2216.
And now to Abid and Neil for sports report on Saturday's game against Ridgepoint.
What's going on, Rangers? Neil Girani here at Mercer Stadium on this fine Saturday afternoon. The Rangers played Ridgepoint today. While we had some great plays, including touchdown by Ron Freddy, weren't enough plays to get the job done. However, crowd was electric. Some fans came out. One of our stars caught a kick return football in the stands, which was really, really a good play. And the band, as always, was terrific and just a great overall atmosphere here in this cool weather. Back to you, anchors.
Good game, Rangers.
That's all for Tuesday's edition of CTV.
Stay tuned for Hall Cam.
Same time zone, looking through your timeline, seeing all the rainbows. I got an idea, and I know that it sounds crazy. I just wanna see ya. Oh, I gotta ask, do you got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan, and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind.